वेलकम टू रेल न्यूज सेंटर। नो अबाउट इफेक्ट ऑन इंक्रीमेंट इफ लीव ऑन इंक्रीमेंट डेट। इफ अ गवर्नमेंट सर्वेंट इज ऑन लीव ऑन 1st जुलाई और 1st जनवरी एब्रिविएशन इंक्रीमेंट डेट द फॉलोइंग रूल्स विल एप्लीकेबल। एन एम्प्लॉय ऑन लीव ड्रॉज leave salary and not duty pay, so an increment accruing while on leave cannot be drawn during leave. It will be drawn from the date of resumption of duty on return from leave. As per the DOPT order dated 16-2-1989, if a government employee is on any kind of leave during the date of increment, the increased pay will be drawn only from the date on which he resumed duty, but it does not postpone his normal date of increment in future. In the case of a government servant who dies while on any kind of leave for which leave salary is payable, the benefit of the increment falling due during pendency of leave period up till date of death was allowed from its due date without waiting for rejoining duty by the government servant. If an employee is on casual leave or any two holidays from the list of restricted holidays declared by the Government of India on 1st July, will applicable to get benefits of increment. Counting of leave period for qualifying service for annual increment. All kinds of leave other than EOL will be counted for qualifying service to grant annual increment. The period of EOL also can be counted for qualifying service provided. First, extraordinary leave medical certificate. Second, EOL taken without medical certificate due to the inability of government servant to join duty on account of civil commotion. Third, the pursue higher technical and scientific studies. Service period which counts for annual increment. First, all periods of duty. Second, service in another post other than a post carrying less pay. Third, deputation out of India. Fourth, foreign service. Fifth, joining time. Sixth, period of training before appointment on stipend or otherwise.
हमारे इस वीडियो को एंड तक देखने के लिए आपका बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद। आपको हमारा ये वीडियो कैसा लगा हमें कमेंट बॉक्स पर कमेंट कर जरूर बताएं। और जो इस चैनल पर नए हैं वह हमारे चैनल इन्फॉर्मेशन सेंटर को सब्सक्राइब कर लें। आप हमारे वीडियो को लाइक एंड शेयर जरूर करें। धन्यवाद।